6 in the morning and I'm late for formation. One more day of these damn frustrations. I'd be in Detroit if I had it my way, but I'm still drunk off E and J and feeling kinda under with a hangover. But when I line up in formation, I'm sober. My first sergeant don't play that. Get my jungle boots and grab my camouflage hat. Double time to the front of the line. I'm a PFC and I gotta get mine. I'm sharp, my BDUs are starched, and today is the day of the road march. It's 7 miles out with a full rucksack packed, strapped on my back. I'm humping to the sounds of my soul, slapping on the concrete, stepping over holes. My legs are hurting and my feet are on fire. I keep moving on out, whether or not I get tired. 9 a.m. is the second call. If it wasn't for my pride, I'd go AWOL.
Military thug.